electricity to travel through wires. So how did the capture mechanic come about?
キャプチャーという仕様を作ったきっかけは何かありましたでしょうか。
そうですね、今作はものすごくいろんなこう試作っていうものを、してから作っています。
So when we were making this game, what we started out doing was making just a huge amount of different gameplay prototypes.
このキャプチャーというアクションもそのうちの一つです。
And this capture action was just one of those prototypes.
みんなでこうアイデアを出し合った中に出てきたんですけども、それをそうですね、2、3日ぐらいで作って遊んでみたらものすごく面白かったので、すぐゲームの中心に入れようと決めました。
So, you know, it was just one of the ideas that came up, but we worked on it for two or three days, and it just instantly turned into something that was really fun, and we decided, well, okay, this should just be the center of this game.
I love how much it encourages that exploration and experimentation that I think the Mario games along these lines are so known for when you think about Super Mario 64, Super Mario Sunshine. Here we've got so much stuff that just looks interesting, and you're wondering, okay, what will happen if I throw my cap at it? You never really know what's going to happen, so you want to try everything just to see.
何でも試してみたくなる仕様ですね、まあ、どういう要素があって。
そうですね、いろんなものにこう帽子を投げたり試してもらえたらなと思ってます。
Yeah, I definitely hope my people, while they're playing this game, they just throw their hat at everything and try all sorts of different things.
Whoops, that was a mistake. Right now, normally, if you were following the story path of the game, you'd be talking to Mayor Pauline, who wants you to recruit musicians. There's one there. But we're going to ignore that right now because there's lots and lots of things to be on following the main story of the game. Like possess rockets and turn into rockets
and
with mustaches.
And why wouldn't you do that if you could? Actually, that's an interesting note there. So you mentioned Mayor Pauline, and I think our sharp-eyed viewers will have noticed that some of the street signs are references to some Donkey Kong characters. We've got some interesting red girders going on here. I wonder, Kozuma-san and Monokura-san, if you can tell us a little bit more about this city. It's got some interesting backstory.
やっぱりポリン市長がいて、ニュードンクシティという名前がついてると、なんかもっと何かこの都市について説明していただけますか。
そうですね、名前もそうですし、ポリンってドンキーコングのキャラクターで何かのゲームに関係がありそうですけど、今日はちょっとあまり詳しく言えないんですけど。
So certainly you can tell that Pauline is from Donkey Kong andThe name New Donk City probably leads you to a couple of hints, but we can't get into too much of it today.
And I like the shirt you're wearing, by the way.
That is a snazzy
shirt. Good choice
today.
お楽しみに。
Please look forward to hearing more about that.
I gotta take the long way.
Oh, good luck. And this is interesting here where we see, I mean, really throughout New Donk City, and I think throughout the world, we've got these really fun playground elements where you're bouncing on things, you're jumping on things, you're swinging. Can you tell our viewers a little bit more about how you came up with that kind of play mechanic in the game?
ぶら下がったりして、飛び跳ねたりして、まあ、いろんな